Alright, you guys, check this out. Yeah? The other day, I did a video about Coldplay, right? I did a video about Coldplay, where I was asking, is Coldplay pop or rock, right? And then I shared this video to my Facebook, right? And then in the comment section, there was a guy who said that Coldplay is punk, yeah? This guy says that Coldplay is pop punk, right? Okay, I don't mean to ridicule him, but that was pretty funny, right? Saying that Coldplay is pop punk, because it's obviously not. So I told him that Coldplay is not pop punk, and then someone else in the comment section told me, hey Eddie, why don't you make a list? Yeah, why don't you make a list of all the best pop punk bands and then mention the best songs of each band? Yeah, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to be telling you about the best pop punk bands of all time. I'm going to rank them from number 10 to number one. I'm also going to have honorable mentions, and then I'm also going to mention each band and, you know, one of their best hits or one of their best songs. So number 10 best pop punk band of all time has to be Bowling for Soup. Yeah, this list is very subjective, you don't have to agree with it. It's just my particular taste. You can go into the comment section below and tell me which is your best pop punk band. Number 10 has to be Bowling for Soup. Bowling for Soup. Best song is High School Never Ends, of course. Number 9 is Newfound Glory. I'm very surprised that there are people who don't know this band. Newfound Glory, one of the best pop punk bands of all time. Their best song is My Friends Over You. Number 8, we have Yellow Card, one of the best pop punk bands I've ever listened to. They really made me love the genre of pop punk, and their best song is Ocean Avenue. Number 7 has to go to Sum 41 of Canada. Sum 41, one of their best songs is Fat Lip. Another one is called Underclass Hero. Another one is called Still Waiting. I'm a huge fan of Sum 41, and Sum 41 are from Canada. They definitely take my number 7 spot in this top 10 list, best pop punk bands of all time. Number 6 goes to Green Day. Yeah, Green Day. I know some people would put Green Day higher, but Green Day do more of punk than pop punk. But they definitely had to be mentioned. I feel they're more of a punk band than a pop punk band, but they definitely have to be mentioned. I think one of the songs for Green Day that comes close to pop punk is American Idiot. Yeah, American Idiot is a very good pop punk song for Green Day. Number 5 has to be Good Charlotte. Yeah, I'm a huge fan of Good Charlotte. Good Charlotte really made me love the genre of pop punk. Their best songs are Lifestyles of the Rich and the Famous, Boys Like Girls, Dance Floor Anthem, and which other one would be really, really good? There's another one called Misery. It's called Misery. Yeah, I think also that one should be mentioned. Number 4 would have to go to Simple Plan, also from Canada. Simple Plan is a pop punk band from Canada. Their best song is obviously Perfect, Welcome to My Life. I think those are their biggest hits. Perfect and Welcome to My Life, and Addicted, of course. But Addicted is pretty old. It's like one of their biggest songs. Yeah. Also, Simple Plan have a new song, a recent 2019 song called Where I Belong. It's with State Champs, and it's a collaboration track with a band called With the Kings and State Champs. So definitely you should check that one out. And now for the top 3 best pop punk bands in my opinion. Number 3 has to be Fall Out Boy. Fall Out Boy, of course. Best song is Dance Dance. Best song is Sugar We Are Going Down. Best song is Thanks for the Memories. I think for me, especially old school Fall Out Boy, their older albums are definitely a very good sound for pop punk. Number 2 has to be Paramore, of course. I'm a huge fan of Paramore. Paramore, especially old school Paramore, they do some of the best pop punk music ever, and that is songs like Misery Business, Ignorance, Brick by Boring Brick. I think these are really good pop punkish kind of tracks. And before we get to number 1, which is obviously sort of like a kind of an obvious choice, if I haven't mentioned them, then you probably know who is at number 1. Before I get to number 1, I'd like to give a few honorable mentions to the following band. I have to give honorable mentions to the following artists: Avril Lavigne. Yeah, not really a band, but really contributed to the genre of pop punk. All American Rejects. Yeah. A Day to Remember, My Chemical Romance, and all time low. I think those bands really contributed to what people now listen to as pop punk. Yeah. And number one, of course, number one, the best pop punk band in my opinion that I've always listened to. This band is in my top five favorite bands and is the band that influenced me a lot into pop punk, and that is obviously Blink-182. Yeah. Blink-182 have always had the perfect pop punk sound in my opinion. I mean, there are people on the internet who say that Blink-182 started the genre, and then all the other bands that came after were just trying to sound like Blink-182. Yeah. So for number one, Blink-182 obviously has to be the best. I think the best Blink-182 song is All the Small Things. There is another song called Josie, another song called First Date, another song called Man Overboard. I think these are some of the biggest hits of Blink-182. There's a song called Damn It. Blink-182 just have the perfect pop punk sound. All right, thank you so much for checking out this list. What did you think? Did I rank you? Is your band in my list somewhere? Please make sure to comment below. If you're brand new here, hi, my name is Adivim, the Rock DJ. On this channel, we talk about everything rock related. Everything. We do top 10 lists, rock news, we talk about Kenyan rock bands, everything about rock music. If you're brand new, make sure to like this video if you enjoyed my explanation, and also consider subscribing. When you subscribe, make sure to tap the bell icon so that you're notified of new videos. And then here's the thing, I have other videos for top 10, so make sure to check them out. I'm going to leave one right here. And then if you haven't subscribed, make sure to tap this yellow button over here, and then also make sure that check out these other cool playlists on the channel right here. All right, thank you so much for watching. You take care and God bless.